I was the only inmate in the entire facility. Can you imagine? I was so dangerous to the government as a pastor that gave a message of hope to the truckers and farmers that I was placed in a unit for the most dangerous terrorists ever, and I was there by myself.